artillery shelling the entire city, the suburbs, the private houses, the apartments. We were in underground, but it was a chance to escape, so we just took our luggage and come here by car. So.
There is no possibility physically to do any supply, no bread, no milk, no eggs, no nothing, and all the chemistry is closed, and it's terrible.